Day 55, Kelly Jean decided to join me on today's run. Y'all, I know I've been telling y'all I've been running every day, and let me tell you something, man. Now, good things have happened in this new experiment I'm doing. Good things have happened, but also one bad thing has happened. I got a big old blister from running every day. Big old blister on my foot. Yeah, it's too cold to have them out here, baby.
Bye.
All right, see y'all later. Can't hang with the big dog, man. Yeah, man, I got a big old blister on my foot, but that ain't gonna stop me from running. But if you could see me right now, I'm limping, but I still gotta do it, man. I was like, damn, how I get this big ass blister? And then I realized, oh, it's from running every day on these feet, on these dogs. But you know what, man? That ain't gonna stop me. I gotta keep on pushing. As long as you push it forward every day, even baby steps, you working towards your goal every day, you're gonna get there. Don't look to the left, don't look to the right. Stay focused, look forward. You know what I'm saying? But you can't be sitting around just feeling sorry for yourself, throwing yourself a little pity party, being like, why I ain't got this, why things ain't going my way, and that ain't never gonna get you nowhere. You gotta get up and take action, man. Get up and take action. Remember what I told you, hard times, is a tool that God uses to pull you closer to Him. And then when them hard times go away, temptation is another tool He uses to test your integrity. It's a balance of life, man. Just keep doing the right thing, walking with faith, and you're gonna be blessed. But you can't be wondering why your life ain't going right when you're sitting around smoking and drinking and popping pills, and then wondering why things ain't going your way. You gotta clean all that negative shit out your life. And then do some exercise, pray to God, read a book, continue doing the right thing, and things will start going your way. And it takes time. It ain't gonna be 1 week, 2 weeks, you know what I'm saying? It's day 55 for me, man. And I'm starting to see the light at the end of the tunnel, baby. I'm letting y'all know. But hey, I'm finna get this run in. And I'll catch up with y'all later. Lucha Gang, I'm out.